Hello, this is the Lawrenson family from Montevallo's Church in Mission Viejo, California. This trip video is our chronological story. The kids of Christ Hope International help show us our Lord's heart. We recently visited their three children's centers in Namibia, Africa. Our family was moved by the Holy Spirit to spend 2 weeks there on a short-term mission trip while supporting the ministries of Christ Hope International.
Many prodigal sons on our city streets they run, searching for shelter. And there are homes broken down. People's hopes have fallen to the ground from failures. This is an emergency, and there are tears from the saints for the lost and unsaved. We're crying for them, come. Crying for them, come back home. And all your children will stretch out their hands and pick up the crippled man. Father, we will lead them home.
These kids need more volunteers here for love and attention, sharing time together, and to assure them of God's love for them. Family learned a lot about how God's grace is truly enough from faces and voices that loved our Lord with all their heart. There's so much to do in Africa, and the Lord has specifically commanded us to take care of our orphans and widows in distress.
Reach out your hands, children. In Christ, you stand.
The most amazing blessing for me was, I thought I would show the kids Christ's love, but they were the ones who showed us the love of Christ.
Yeah.
For me, going to Namibia was the greatest experience of my life. It really showed me how God works in the lives of different people all over the world and how His love for us touches the lives of everyone around you.
And pick up the crippled man, Father, we will lead them.
I think of these kids as a second family. They're looking for people like you to help as we did during our trip.